Hello guys and welcome back to another video on Login Helps. Today we're going to be teaching you how to be able to see long videos on Facebook if you're not able to do so. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos by us. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you're going to do is head on over to your Facebook application. Now normally on the navigation bar, you're supposed to be able to see this watch icon, so if you tap on it you should be able to see all the long videos. However, if you do not see this option on your navigation bar, here's how you can find it. Go ahead to the three-barred menu that appears on the top right corner of your screen. If you scroll down, you should be able to see settings and privacy under the menu section, and tap on settings. Once you've done that, if you scroll down under preferences, you should be able to see the navigation bar option. Tap on it. Tap on customize the bar, and if you do not have your video pinned as your shortcut on your navigation bar, it may be the reason why you're not being able to see long videos on Facebook. Instead, you can only see reels. So go ahead and tap on the drop down that appears beside the video. Now on default, this video is normally set to auto. Go ahead and pin it to your navigation bar, and once you've done that, if you go back, you should be able to see the watch icon appear on your navigation bar, and you'll be able to see long videos posted on Facebook. If it doesn't work either, then it might be because your Facebook is not updated to the latest version. So go ahead and visit Play Store, and on the search box type Facebook, and make sure that your Facebook application is up to date. If you see this update button beside Facebook, go ahead and tap on it and Facebook will start updating, and this should resolve your issue if it doesn't already. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.